So today we are going to discuss about chapter 3 of geography, that is our changing earth, means the changement in the face of the earth. So how this happened, we will discuss about that, means how the earth's shape is changed. So what are the forces that work behind that? So we will discuss about these kind of forces. So we know that the earth's surface is changed due to natural and human activities. So what are the human activities that are responsible for the changement in the earth's surface? That are deforestation, pollution, etc. So here in this chapter we are going to discuss about natural forces. So what are they? So they are endogenic forces and exogenic forces. Means endogenic forces are those forces which work over beneath the earth's surface, means that work under the earth's surface, means that take place under the earth's surface. So these forces are sudden forces, means that come suddenly and we can't predict or forecast about that. As we can forecast about the weather, but nobody can forecast about the earthquake, volcano, landslides, etc. Because this work under the earth and nobody can predict about that. And then diastrophic forces. So diastrophic forces means the forces that change the earth's surface or earth crust, are the shape and the size of the earth crust is changed by the diastrophic forces. So this kind of act is done due to the folding and faulting of the earth crust. So how folding happens? When the one plate under the earth come above the another one, then it is folding of the earth surface. So it creates mountains. So building of mountains is created by the diastrophic forces, means when one plate comes above another, then the folding is happen, means the earth surface is increased, means earth surface increases. Then this happen, this result in the folding or building of mountains. So these forces are the endogenic forces that work under the earth surface. So come to the next one, that are external forces. So external forces are also known as exogenic forces, means the forces that work above the earth surface, means that work on the earth surface and change the earth's shape. So this work according to two ways. How? One is erosional activity and another one is depositional activity. Means erosional activity means wearing away of landscape by different agents like water, wind, glacier, etc. So these are the agents that work on the surface, means above the surface of the earth, and change the earth surface shape. So next is depositional activity. When the wearing away of the earth surface is, then what happens? This material is carried forward by these agents like water, wind, etc., and is transported to another place. So this process is known as deposition. So the wearing away of landscape is done by two processes. So what are they? So they are weathering and erosion. So weathering means breaking up of the rocks, means here the change in the earth surface comes from the breaking of rocks. So another one is erosional activity. So how this happen? Due to these agents we had already discussed, wind, water, glacier, etc. So these forces work over the earth surface, and due the period of time they carry the material that is come around in the way of their flowing, then they carry the material to with them, and this is wearing away of landscape by the different agents like wind, water, etc. So that's all for today. We will discuss this chapter tomorrow.